रहमान रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। विद अदर पार्ट ऑफ द वीडियो रैंडम फैक्ट्स, वेलकम बैक टू द मिस्टीरियस वर्ल्ड। होप यू विल गेट नॉलेज फ्रॉम द वीडियो एंड ऑल्सो इंजॉय इट। बट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द वीडियो, प्लीज डू लाइक, सब्सक्राइब एंड शेयर आवर चैनल। फैक्ट नंबर 5, द यूनिकॉर्न इज द नेशनल एनिमल ऑफ स्कॉटलैंड। वाइल स्कॉटलैंड प्राउडली वॉज द लॉच नेस मॉन्स्टर, one of the world's most famous fabled creatures, the country opted to make another mythical beast its national animal, the unicorn. Although this might seem like an odd choice, visit Scotland explains that unicorns played an integral role in the country's history. Back in the 12th century, William once used the proud beast in the Scottish Royal Coat of Arms. Number 6. Bees sometimes sting other bees. Bees are notorious for their stings, but humans aren't the only ones who experience this pain in the neck or the arm or the leg. In protecting their hives from outsiders, some guard bees will stay by the entrance and sniff the bees they come in, says Marianne Peso from the biology department of Macquarie University. If there's a rogue bee from another hive trying to steal some nectar, the guard bee will bite and even sting the intruder. Number 7. Kids ask 300 questions a day. A 2013 UK study from online retailer littlewoods.com observed young children and recorded the questions they asked the adults. The children tended to turn their mother for answers, and these moms could end up answering an average of nearly 300 questions per day, or one question every 2.5 minutes, the study found. The moms reported that the hardest questions they were asked included, why is water red and what are shadows made of? So children ask different questions and strange questions. Number 8. The total weight of ants on earth once equaled the total weight of people. Entomologists have estimated that there are at least 1 million trillion insects, and only 1% of that number is ants, according to the BBC. And if you took all those ants, about 10,000 trillion, and put them on one side of a giant scale, you could almost put all of the people in the world onto the other and balance things out. Unfortunately, as humans have become heavier, this probably wouldn't hold up today, but it once did. Francis Retnitz, professor of apiculture at the University of Sussex, told the BBC this might have held true to around 2000 years ago. Hope you get knowledge from the video and also like it. For getting more videos like this, please do like, subscribe, and don't forget to share our channel. Stay connected. Assalamualaikum. Allah Hafiz.